Hey everyone, I'm Allie, and today I'm going to be showing you V0. So if you're a product manager or designer, you've probably got a million ideas in your head and not enough time to get them built. V0 helps you move faster when you're ideating or collaborating. You can type out a concept and boom, you've got a working prototype to show your team. In this video, we'll look at how V0 helps you go from idea or PRD to live prototype in minutes. No waiting, no decks or fluff, just real prototypes to help you align and ship faster. Let's get started. For this example, I'll show you how we actually use V0 to build V0. We're going to start with a team template shared with the entire V0 team that basically acts as a mini version of V0 built inside of V0. So it's an awesome place to start when you're trying to figure out what works or won't work inside of V0. Team templates also allow you to use team design systems across your team that you can import into V0. That means your generations can all match your designs and brands. For this template, our designer has already created it to match what our app looks like, so we'll go ahead and click Open in V0 and be able to start iterating on this baby version of V0 inside of the app. Let's jump in. Recently, we've been exploring how we can actually increase conversion in our logged out state of our landing page. One hypothesis we want to test out is what happens if we change these 5 buttons underneath the chat to something else that might help drive more conversion. Let's pretend users are not really clicking those buttons, and we want to try a different strategy for showing the users suggested prompts to build with. I can ask V0 to help. I'll start with a screenshot showing just the part of the application I'm trying to modify. In this case, it's just that section of the site that has the chat box and those 5 buttons. Then we can use that screenshot and tell V0 exactly what we want to change. Great. We'll drag that screenshot over to the chat box, and then we can start our prompt. I want to try removing these suggested actions. Instead, I'd like to try creating rotating placeholder text in the main chat box input that has example prompts in it. Let's start with a defined example placeholder prompt chosen from a list of 10. I'd like to also add a typing effect. So when you need to rotate out the placeholders, it should look like you're backspacing character by character, then quickly typing out a new prompt. Okay. Let's see what V0 cooks up. You'll notice that my prompt was pretty specific and detailed about exactly what I wanted. When you're creating a prototype and have something clear in your head, the more specific you can be, the better V0 can build. Now you'll see that V0 is laying out a plan for what it's going to build, and then it's actually starting to write the code to build the feature that I wanted. And there we go. You have a mock-up of the exact idea that I was envisioning that I can now share with the rest of my team. If I wanted to make some simple changes here, I could jump into design mode and shift things like small copy edits, font changes, colors, and more. Let's take a look and do that now. So I'll go over to design and I can click on, let's say this title, I want to make an edit to the text. So I want to change this word from ship to create. I can go ahead and do that and click save. And then we're ready to go. If I wanted to see how this would look across different devices, I can click through the different preview views at the top of the preview screen. So right now it's showing what it would look like on desktop, but we can take a look at what it would look like on the tablet or on the phone. We can work on those views later. For now, let's deploy this and set visibility only to my organization so I can share with my teammates and have them leave comments directly using the Vercel toolbar. Great. Now we're in the production version of the app, so my teammates can go in and let's say they wanted to make a small change, like changing this back to ship, they can leave that comment. Let's change this back to ship. Once they leave that comment, I'll get a notification and then I'll know exactly what changes I should make based off of my team's feedback. And there you have it. V0 helps you move faster. You can increase the surface area of ideas that your team can explore, test those ideas sooner, and actually show what you mean. Build your next prototype in minutes at vzero.app. We can't wait to see what you build.